To pair and connect for the first time, you can do this by tapping the Turn Power Assist On button on the main screen. You will first receive a permissions notice. This explains to you that we will request permission to locate the device and be provided with phone permissions. From these permissions, we will not be accessing location data or cellular data. The push tracker will then search for available smart drives. During this scanning, you will be asked for the permissions. This should be done with only one smart drive within range. If there are more than one smart drives within range, the push tracker will warn you and not allow you to pair. You will see the identification number appear on the screen. Tap the number to pair. Then tap the green Turn Power Assist On to connect. You will know you have a successful connection with the smart drive when you see a blue circle blinking around the edge of the screen.